गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास,
हाउ आर यू?
यस, आई एम आल्सो फाइन. सो नाउ बी रेडी टू डिस्कस सम मोर एग्जांपल्स, सम मोर क्वेश्चंस, सम टिपिकल क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन आवर फॉर्मूला एक्स क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब प्लस जेड क्यूब माइनस थ्री एक्स वाई जेड. नाउ सपोज वी हैव कम हियर विद सम डिफरेंट फॉर्मूला हियर. सपोज दैट इट हैज बीन सेइंग दैट फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ what x cube minus 8y cube minus 36xy minus 216, where x is equal to 2y plus 6. Now we are knowing that this is based on that formula. Why? Because we are having here three cubical terms, that is x cube, then 8y cube is also a cubical term, and then 216, that you have to, it will not come in an order, we have to arrange them here in the order. So what will happen here? So now this will become like this, that x cube plus minus 2y whole cube, it is minus 216, so plus minus 6 whole cube. Okay, so this is here, this all three terms can be written like this. Now 36xy, so minus 3 into a is x only, b is minus 2y only, into minus 6. Now the same equation has come, both are the same only. So now what after this? Why they have given this one? Why they have given this condition here? X plus, x is equal to 2y plus 6. Why? Because see here, this can be written as, now since x is equal to 2y plus 6, that means x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. Okay, this is 0. So now come here. So that means, okay, let me erase first two lines here and then we'll discuss nicely here. So let me write this formula first here. So this will become x cube plus minus 2y whole cube plus minus 6 and then minus 3 into x into minus 2y into minus 6. Okay, this is the equation here. And what conditions we have got? We have got that x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. Now understand here, this x is equal to a here and minus 2y is equal to b here and minus 6 is equal to c here. That means a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So in that case, a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to 0, because it comes in that formula. So directly we can write here a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3ab and c here. So that is equal to, now what is the value of this? All terms are 0 only. Okay, so that means what? X cube plus minus 2y whole cube plus minus 6 is equal to 0 only. Okay, why? Because this is equal to 0 and it is in the shape of, see here, both are the same only. So for that reason, now this will become simply what is 0. So how easy it is. Okay, so now some one or more two examples we'll discuss here. So now this time, suppose that they have given us proof that, this is very helpful also, proof that what? A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equal to 1 by 2 of a plus b plus c, a minus b whole square, b minus c whole square, plus c minus a whole square.
Now what to do with this here? Simply, first of all, as they have given, a plus b plus c plus c a b c. So obviously, I'll write that formula. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, that is equal to a plus b plus c, am I right? Yes. And then this is a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Okay. Now what? We need a minus b whole square, that means I need here 2ab term. We need b minus c whole square, that means I need minus 2bc. So, one thing we can do here. 1 by 2 into a plus b plus c, and inside this all will become 2a square plus 2b square plus 2c square minus 2ab minus 2bc minus 2ca. Why? Because this 2 we have divided outside, so 1, 2 will be multiplied and that 2 has gone in this part. All will be multiplied. Why? When we'll take out 2 as a common outside, that 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. So our equation is the same only, but we have got our answer. Huh? See this, 1 by 2, this 2a square can be written as a square plus a square. This can be b square plus b square plus c square minus 2ab minus 2bc minus 2ca. I hope you are understanding what we are going to do here.
Yes, very good.
We are going to do it here. We have to form in the form of a minus b whole square. Now see, this is a square plus b square minus 2ab. A square plus c square minus 2ca. So we are very near to our question only. And after this, simply we write here, a square plus b square minus 2ab. Then this a square and b square has gone. Now what is remaining here? A square plus, or we can say b square plus c square minus 2bc. Okay, this gone, this gone, this gone. Now what is remaining here? A square plus c square minus 2ac. So now simply we can write here. So it is equal to 1 by 2 into a plus b plus c, a square plus b square minus 2ab, that is a minus b whole square plus b minus c whole square plus c minus a whole square. True. How easy it is. Okay.
So sometimes this type of questions may also come. So no need to worry about. When we are having control on our formula, we can solve any questions that you want to give here. Okay.
One more last example, we'll see this. And after that, this chapter will become just easy only. Okay, so now, find the value of one by two whole cube plus 1/3 whole cube minus 5/6 whole cube. Okay, now what? A cube plus b cube plus c cube. So where 3abc has gone? Let us see where it has gone. First of all, your a is equal to 1/2, your b is equal to 1/3, and c is equal to, it can be written as minus 5/6. Okay, why? Because this will take the shape of 1/2 whole cube plus 1/3 whole cube plus minus 5/6 whole cube. Okay, now add one time, a plus b plus c. So this will become 1/2 plus 1/3 minus 5/6. That means LCM is the 6 only. This is 3 plus 2 minus 5. So it is 5 minus 5/6. So that is equal to
a plus b plus c is equal to 0. Okay, our a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So now what after that, sir? After that, my boy, children, just simple only, a plus b plus c has come 0. And this is my equation here. A cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube plus c cube. And a plus b plus c is 0. So formula, it is equal to 3 into a into b into c. So 1 by 2 whole cube, simply. Just simple only. We have checked that it is coming equal to 0. There linear polynomials value coming 0 only. So it is equal to 3 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 3 into 5 by 6. 3 and 3 cancel only. So it is equal to minus 5 by 12. So this is how we have to solve such questions that will be given in the exercise. You can easily identify also if 3 cubical terms are there. First of all, find that a plus b plus c is 0 or not. If it is 0, then directly 3abc term. Here I have explained, but you can write that here. So that is 3abc term. So 3 into a into b into c. So this is for today only. Okay. Till now, next class, we'll discuss some new topic. And all of you, just take care and stay safe. Bye, everyone. Take care, class. Thank you very much.